Well, the attack on the CPM office today was obviously sponsored and spearheaded by the communal forces in our country, who are out to create a communal polarization in order to divert people's attention away from what all they have been doing all over the country and with our country's economy. Imposing more burdens on the people, they have continuously mounted attacks against the socially deprived, marginalized sections, like what we saw with Rohit Vimala's suicide in Hyderabad Central University, what has happened in the FTI earlier, what has happened with the IIT in Chennai, and what is now happening in JNU. All these are clear-cut attempts to buy the communal forces in order to sharpen communal polarization, which is the only weapon they have. On all other counts, this government, this Modi government, has been a complete failure. And in order to cover that up and divert people's attention, they are resorting to this. And we have said it very clearly. We do not require certificates of patriotism from the assassins of Mahatma Gandhi. They venerate the murderer of Mahatma Gandhi, call him a national hero, while we are dubbed as anti-national. It is clear what is their motive. They want to convert our secular democratic republic into their version of a fascistic Hindu Rashtra.